No, before you go, we've got part of I-70. It is closing this weekend in Wentzville. Weather permitting, of course, they're installing bridge girders at a new interchange. Plans have been in the works now for years on this David Hochul Parkway. It will connect Highway 61 with I-70. The interstate will be closed overnight, tonight and tomorrow night. Westbound traffic will detour on the new exit ramps. Eastbound traffic will use Veterans Memorial Parkway.